I heard some noise.
Stay alert, guys. Shoot at whatever moves.
Damn it. There's no way out of here without being seen.
What now?
Calm down. Urban Crow is here.
I know you. Aren't you that hero who always uses incredible and absurdly expensive toys whenever you show up somewhere?
Yeah, I read a story about you. They made an estimate of how much you spent, and those Krover rings alone would be about $15,000 each. They're titanium, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Isn't it better to collect them after throwing them?
I can't squat too far down in this suit. And we're thinking of making them of recyclable plastic now.
There are also those smoke bombs. That's a special effect thing. It must be expensive, too.
Yes, that's the price of saving lives. Lives are priceless. And it never bothered me to spend so much money on saving lives. Many lives, actually. More than I thought I would save. Many lives. A lot of them.
Okay, and how do we get out of here? Is there anything special there? Something very expensive?
Yes, yes. I can use a very expensive gun, which throws a very expensive steel cable up to the ceiling and pulls us up using a small gasoline engine, which also happens to be absurdly expensive nowadays.
Are you talking about that machine there on your belt, which is full of expensive things?
No, no, this one is another machine. It's curious you mention it. Like I said, I do not mind spending all my money saving lives, but the bank does. Who would have thought, right? So this little machine here is for those who feel comfortable contributing to this whole saving endeavor that is quite expensive. You can use your card to pay for it in up to 6 installments.
Are you extorting money from us?
What? Are you crazy? Extortion would be if you had no choice but to pay for something. And you do have a choice. I could just not even be here right now. I would love to be in my house, which I do not have anymore because the bank took it. So, examine your conscience, right?
This is ridiculous.
Hey, hey! I do not see you complaining when you contribute with taxes that go to the police. And guess what? There are no police officers here. Just me selling another Rolls Royce on eBay to get you two out of here, so stop being a penny pincher. Everyone is losing here, okay?
Okay, okay, already paid.
I think the term collaborate applies a little bit better here.
Do you at least have a car out there waiting for us? We have to get out of this place fast.
Of course I have a car, but there's 3 of us, so I thought we could find a fairer way for everyone to get out of here safely, right?
What are you talking about?
I think he wants to split an Uber or call an Uber pool.
Are you serious?
Oh, it's quite serious, yes.
Shh, I'm putting in the address.
New videos every Friday here on our channel. And do not forget to subscribe.